the sequel.
Oh. Yes.
Breathing, Bailey. Don't worry, you didn't wake me. I needed to get up. I am Commander Titan. I have traveled through space in search of knowledge, to explore the outer reaches of the universe, make first contact with aliens like yourselves, seal you in Mylar wrap, and take you to my home planet to be dissected.
Dissected?
Oh, you know, it's where we lay you down on some nice wax paper, slice you open with a butter knife.
Oh?
But first, you'll need to form a line so that I can label and catalog you. Organism 1, Organism 2, Organism...
I am Lord Zartog, ruler of the planet Malgor.
Zartog, eh? Your parents named you that? Because you are different. I like you. Is that with one G or two? I'll take that as a one. 4, Organism 5. There's a lot of you. Whoa there, mister. That space agency property, you're in direct violation of interstellar protocol. But if you cooperate with me, I will ask the tribunal to go easy on you.
Cooperate with you? I'm going to destroy you.
Well, I appreciate your honesty. You're a good man, Zartig. And a worthy adversary. Be proud.
Prepare to be frozen forever.
You don't even know how to use the reticulating micro-movement device. Even a first-year cadet knows how to do that.
Will you show me the secrets of the beast?
Negativo. You're not trained, you're not qualified, you're not even insured.
Please, I'll do anything.
You could help me find my crew.
There are more?
2 others. We, lost them in Gungalvik Jungle.
What kind of idiot would go in there?
Ham.